Since his convincing defeat in November, we haven't heard much from the former president.
Joe is just going to do a regular, okay job, and that's how you know everything's gone to shit.
Trump's face on Biden's body. Trump really is still president.
Is that true?
I don't think I realized that there could be 30 million people that believe this stuff. That's terrifying.
How did it become so much a part of daily life?
We wanted to meet people who actually believe it.
Tonight on the Nonfiction.